It's been the talk of the basketball world. Yesterday, ESPN listed it as the third best shot of the day. Now, I'm talking about the 70-footer made by a local high school player on Tuesday. Karen Kornacki went to Maranatha Christian Academy to find out more.
Well, you have to check out the shot everybody's talking about. It's gone viral. Here it is on my phone.
I grabbed the rebound here. I took a dribble and then took two steps and then shot it.
And with that 70-foot shot, Mikey Brown sent the game between Maranatha and McClouth into overtime.
There was just 3 seconds left on the clock. I didn't really have any choice. I looked to pass it at first and get up the court, but I didn't really see anybody that I could have got it to in time, so I just shot the ball.
I saw Mikey dribble it up and shoot it, and I was like, oh, okay. And then it just went in. I still didn't believe it. I started screaming. I still didn't believe it. Like, even after the game had went over, I was still like, in awe, just like the shot.
A shot that's now been seen around the world, a shot that's hard to repeat. Close, but it's a miss.
I mean, he can knock down three-pointers from time to time. He's outstanding at taking the ball to the basket, so that's mostly what he does for us now. But if he's open, he can make threes, but definitely nowhere near that.
But this three-pointer lit up the social media.
I was on that Twitter to SportsCenter.
You did?
About three or four times.
And it ended up as the third best shot of the day, but a memory for a lifetime. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 News.
That is really cool stuff. Oh. And even though that amazing shot sent the game into overtime, the Eagles lost the game by just one point. Now, if you know someone who's passionate about sports and deserves recognition, you can email us at KMBC Sports at KMBC.com.